Hi everybody, this is Chris Glenn and this is Ina, who is the daughter of Andreas, who is the bass player with Not the Cessation Alex Harvey Band. And Andreas has a Nobel Peace Prize. So I'm going to be watching them tonight and doing the gig. Also signing some books. We have some more books coming in, so if you want books, start ordering them. And the next thing I'm doing is playing the Hard Rock Cafe on the 28th of July. 28th of July, which is the last Friday in July, I shall be playing the Hard Rock. And I'm looking forward to that. I should have some special guests. If you missed the book launch, you missed Doogie White singing with me, singing some Michael Schenker songs. But anyway, Ina and I are saying cheerio now, but I shall see you later. Ta-ta. Hello, we're back again. Hello, Ina. How are you?
Hello.
Hello. Ina is all the way over here from Switzerland. Anyway, I forgot to tell you something. Things are getting so busy. This is a Friday night, and I'm rehearsing with Schenker on Tuesday next week with Ted. For Germany, Spain, Japan, various other things. The main thing I have to tell you is the orders for the book have been so overwhelming that we're behind in getting them in, getting copies in and doing it. I've only got a couple of years tonight to sign. But bear with us and I shall get them to you. It's just that I'm up to my ears in it just now. I shall sign them all to you personally and you shall have them as soon as possible. From me and Ina, goodbye. Schlaf gut.